I'm Bart Riley. This is PAX Year 3, Day 3, the final day. I gotta find that skedaddle guy. This is his fault.
Axis of Awesome. Choice of noise. I enjoy that noise. We gave you the option. Could have done anything, jet engine or a barnyard animal. Yeah. You went with standard audience, which we appreciate. Just a classic.
Just a bit of noise.com. So
good.
Hi everyone. I'm Jordan.
I'm Lee.
And we are the Axis of Awesome. And it is wonderful to be at PAX with you guys. It's a dream come true.
Well, for Jordan and I, for us two, it is.
I'm Benny.
Oh, yes.
By the way, thank you. And I'm also happy to be here.
I'm very sorry. For those up the back who can't see him, that's Benny, just there. And for those up the front who can't see him, that's Benny, just over there.
Sorry, can we just get me on camera for a second? Look how tall I am. I'm enormous.
Yeah, but when I'm on screen, I'm twice as tall as you, so.
Yeah, amazing. Should we play a song for these people?
I'm behind you. Behind the scenes.
Taking behind the scenes literally.
Yeah, we bought exploding kittens. They sold out of Not Safe for Work edition.
But that's the best one in the Alps.
How cool is that? You know how we found out about it?
How?
Turn, we're going back because I wanted to get a red paint so I could blend some colours. Like the three primary colours. Oh man, I heard something, this chip.
You could have asked me, I could have done that.
The many uses of a lanyard.
Is this Mark? Is this some...
Hi. Oh. I'm a YouTuber too.
He thinks he's a YouTuber. He doesn't actually really suggest what he's doing.
Just do it. Just do it.
He does it.
Don't be afraid.
The problem is he pours it, then he does it. Fair enough.
Yeah.
The editing process is a pain. It always is.
Yeah.
It's a difficult part of it, but once you get used to it, it's like getting into a groove, and then it's like, oh yeah, I can do that.
Yeah.
Get out of the topic.
It's mainly because I've been editing on laptops the last few years, but they keep breaking on me, so...
Yeah. He's basically like 100 hard disks as well, so...
Yeah.
Like, each hard disk has had a different issue. At one wish, like, the power supply died in it. Yeah. One wish, the controller died in it. One wish died in general.
Yeah. When I dropped off a bike.
Oh.
But, yeah. I have a bad history with hard drives.
I can tell.
Yeah.
Must be lucky then, I've never had an issue. Fingers crossed. Wait, is there wood?
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna have that one. That's my head.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
No, it took like two.
Is it actually working? Has it crashed? Are you sure it hasn't crashed yet?
I don't know.
Go get it.
Oh, fucking two.
Oh.
Hang on. Oh, that's pretty good.
I know, I did really well that one.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Gee, fucking Christ.
Come on.
Focus. There we go. Took a sweet ass time.
Yeah.
Don't do that, you scratch the lens. Stop moving it.
You're making me nervous. Do you remember this game?
I know of it. I've never played.
My child.
Refocus, you piece of shit. There we go.
Yes, we got one.
I got badgered.
Put
their
dogs.
Hey?
Put their dogs. You said you have badges.
You go get it. I'll grab my own.
Where's the
button?
Stop pushing my button.
Where'd you get it from?
The button factory.
Can I get one from a button factory?
This bed is pumped. Thank you.
The camera loves me, doesn't it?
It's trying to decide to focus on you or the pretty lady behind you. Major look.
Get out of my nose. It's not funny.
No faces from you? Oh god, I don't need you to pull a face. That's just... That's beautiful.
There is because I'm actually supposed to be taking a photo, I'm actually videoing.
Oh no, not video.
I gotta go to
the
toilet. Before we go to the beach.
Can I get that camera back? I better not have any porn on it.
We might take a bathroom break. Come on. Someone give us some weird hand signs or something. Nothing?
Quarter one, microfiber, tag
along! Woo!
You love your job a bit too much.
It's awesome!
Even when we've got in at a good time and we're like, still gonna wait a while. Or we've got in at a point.
Stop that.
And so another PAX has come to an end. and we actually survived all 3 days. Barely. So that's goodbye from me, Bart Riley, goodbye from Forgotten Walrus, and thank you for joining me. The end. I never know how to finish these.